I am here with the Ovente hand blender. Let's see if it can crush ice. Almost completely chopped all the ice in just a matter of seconds. Let's see how long it takes to go all the way. There you have it. In about 6 seconds, we have ice powder. This definitely does not claim to be a professional immersion blender, so we didn't expect too much. Based on this ice crushing test, we are confident that soups and smoothies will be no problem.